So basically what we have here, we're finishing up today's workout, and we have a little bit of CrossFit and a little bit of bodybuilding mixed into this final piece. We have alternating dumbbell snatches, so they're doing an 8-minute AMRAP of 12 alternating dumbbell snatches and then crush grip bicep curls. And basically they're going to do 8 minutes and they're going to do it for quality. So they're not trying to rush, they're trying to move really well. And the bicep curls are actually going to slow down and bring the intensity down because it's a much slower movement. And so it's a little bit of a hybrid that we've been messing around with in the program, is mixing some sort of CrossFit style functional movements with bodybuilding, and it's been pretty popular. So that's what we're doing here. We got one guy who's a little fatigued, so we got him doing push-ups and bicep curls. He'll leave here with a sick pump, that's for sure.
So high.